here we are, we're in New Zealand, we're in Auckland, New Zealand. This is Natalie. Natalie had an issue with her abdominal wall. It was actually separated from having a childbirth, right during childbirth. And how long ago was that?
5 years
ago. And these two were both praying, Susie and what's your name?
Marie.
Susie and Marie were praying for her, and while they were praying for her, was it heat that was coming on you?
No, it's that my whole muscles just started to
Her muscles started to close. Now, how big was the gap of your abdominal wall? How many?
She said it was three fingers, and we were all sticking our fingers in.
I could put my fist in. I could feel my hand in.
So they've been praying, God's been coming on, she's been getting the Holy Spirit crunches, and the abdominal wall is closing before an army pack. Yeah,
Arnold Schwarzenegger pack, I heard.
All right, an Arnold Schwarzenegger 8-pack, apparently.
Coming back.
But anyway, so they could stick their fingers and feel the inside of her abdominal wall, and now it's closed and they can't feel it. But right now, you're still feeling. What are you feeling, Natalie? Tell the camera so the people at home can see this. You gotta give glory to God. Yeah, come on.
Yeah. It's just contracting, so it's like a childbirth, but in reverse. So now it's just coming on its own, so it's free. Just had to pray for you and it would come, but now it's just coming on the own, like connections.
So obviously God is still healing her, but I want you to understand that the muscles are back and they just continue to contract as the Holy Spirit is healing her. I want you to watch this video and I want you to see if you have any complications from childbirth or anything with your abdominal wall, take this for yourself because God can heal you too as He's healing you right now. This is a creative miracle, that's right.